everyone. So I'm here to do a holiday look for you guys. I'm heading out to my friend's holiday party later tonight, so I've decided to film this look for you. I also did a nail tutorial for you guys. The link is below, but you know, I thought it was very festive and goes great with the outfit. And yeah, if you guys want to see how this is done, continue watching.
So I have Urban Decay's Primer Potion all over eyes. Then I'm going to use NYX Jumbo Pencil in Milk. And I'm going to go ahead and use a brush. And then I apply this all over the lid. Then use your finger and blend it out. Then I'm going to go in with Naked here and apply this right in the crease here with a blending brush to contour the eyes. Then I'm going to take Bubby's two-ended brush here and I'm going to go in with the Naked 2 palette and I'm going to use Verve right here and apply this over the lid. Using my blending brush again, I'm just going to blend that out. And then I'm going to use the other end of the brush. Then I'm going to go in with Blackout. And then just outline the outer V. And then brush in. And using Naked again, I'm going to go back in and blend that out. And if you lose any colors from the blending, just go back in with the same colors and apply. I'm going to use the angle brush. I'm going to use the same colors for the bottom as well. I'm going to use the Urban Decay 24/7 in 0, and I'm going to outline the outer corner. And tight line as well. Then using my angle brush, I'm going to go in with Blackout. And then smudge out that line. And taking Bubby's fluffy brush, I'm going to go in with Foxy and just highlight the brow area. Then I'm going to take Maybelline's Line Stiletto and go ahead and line the eyes. Then I'm going to apply these Pretty and Cute lashes in Glamour Lash 57. And just use dual lash adhesive glue, just apply this all over. And then wait until it's tacky before applying it onto your lashes. And applying this towards the middle of your lashes. And then adjust it. And make sure you apply this towards your lash lines, what I was saying, not your lashes. We don't want the lashes to be stuck in there. Next up, to glam up the look a little bit, I'm going to go ahead and use NYX Glitter Liner. And then I'm going to apply right in the inner corner. Then I'm going to apply some right on these shadows here. Then using my favorite mascara, and this is Leo Ellie's Carry Me Mascara, I'm going to go ahead and apply right on my lashes to fuse the two together. Alright, I'm going to zoom you guys out to show you the rest of the face.
I'm going to go ahead and contour today. I'm going to use the e.l.f. Golden Bronzer, and this is in Golden. And I'm using Buffy's Buffer Brush. And just kind of grab it right on the edge here. And then just brush it right along the hollows of your cheeks. And then I'm going to bring it up. Then I'm going to use Rock and Republic's blush in Call Me. Surprise, surprise, I love this blush, so I always wear it. Then using e.l.f.'s powder brush, I'm going to go ahead and apply this over the cheeks. It just gives your cheeks such a nice glow. Then for an extra touch of glowness, I'm going to use Maybelline's shimmer powder, and this is in Sold Out Champagne. And just using the edge of this here, I'm going to apply it right on the top of the cheekbones. Okay. You can see some shine. Then for the lips, I'm going to outline it with Rimmel's Exaggerate Lip Liner, and this one's in Addiction. Next, I'm going to apply Revlon's Lip Butter, and this one is in Cherry Tart. And I'm going to use a lip brush for this one. So we're done with the makeup, and I'm going to go ahead and do the hair, and I'm going to use NYX's Gorgeous Curls Mousse. I'm going to apply this over hair. Then I'm going to section this off. So for this hairstyle, I'm going to do it a little bit differently. I'm going to use two items here, Babyliss Pro Curling Iron, I believe this is in 1 inch, and here is the Sea-Doo Revolutionary Clipless Iron, and this is 3/4 inch, I believe. So I wanted to do like different types of curls for this style. So I've been curling each strand alternating directions, that way they won't clump together. Then I'm going to take a smaller strand and go ahead and wound this over the barrel. Like so. And just kind of do that sporadically through the hair. So it gives the hair a little bit more interest, but yeah, as you can see, it's just kind of sprinkled throughout. Alright, I'm going to use the same technique for the top of the hair, and I'll be right back. So that's it. I'm going to leave my hair down for the holiday party. I definitely like the result of using two different tools for this hairstyle. The smaller curls from the Sea-Doo Professional Clipless Iron, and then like this little thicker, bigger curls from the Babyliss Pro Iron. So I definitely like the result. So I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you do rock this look, please comment below and let me know. That's it. If there's any questions, comment below or just find me on Twitter and ask me there. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye! Such